Oh, NX. Let's see this game. The Twitter link under your Steam does not work. Oh yeah, true, because I changed my Twitter handle because Odoamne got released. I need to change. I didn't really mess around with the texts in the the bio and the links of the Twitch page, just because I decided to just try and do OBS and everything else to work properly, so I could stream. I wouldn't really want a leash, but it is what it is, I guess. I mean, I don't know if I should start E or Q. Maybe I just start Q because I have a Hail of Blades and Bone Plating, so I can actually fight back level 1. Because you usually want to start E so you can do out and jump on his head. And most of the time you should be able to find a way to bounce in a good angle so you can sneak another out when he runs out. Because this way, like, the trade is more even.
Minions have spawned.
What's this echo doing? This is crazy. I mean, I'll just try. I mean, usually I start E, but I'll just try this game and see how Q is. Okay, this guy had enough leash. I can't really run through Tribrush because if he doesn't leash and he's in Tribrush, then he kind of all-ins me super hard and wins the lane there. So I need to kind of take the long way around. Just so. Need to be careful now, because if I get chunked one more time. It's not terrible so far. Like, I could chunk them a lot as well. It is the hardest part of the lane early game against. Oh, he used this thingy. You hate to see that. The Vladimir level 1 power spike, I guess. Actually, I almost into that one. It's crazy. I think I kind of misplayed this lane because if Gragas would be here and I played it like that and he chunks me so hard, then I can actually get dove. I guess I can be greedy and go this. It's not so bad. I traded like a couple of CS there for a really good trade, and I think it's kind of worth it because I don't think he can reset. I wanted to angle my boomerang there so I damage all the minions to last it properly. If he bases now, I'll just slow push. Oh, I was too late. Wukong might be doing crap, but it's kind of awkward for him to do that. Actually, it was so good because I got the solo bolo and then I got 25 gold as well, so it was like really good. Because you usually never kill the clone. I didn't know that the clone gives 25 gold, because usually I never get that kill. Oh no, I'm missing these. don't have boomerangs, I need to maybe be a bit careful. No, he's really doomed now. He wasted like mana two times on W, and he still got the trades. I still got my trades off. No, he took the plant. Wait, he didn't take the plant, he just used potions. Now he has no Q, so even if he like all-ins me with T, I don't really care. He should have E. Yeah, he's really suffering now. If I just let this push back to me, then he has no good all-in windows anymore. Now I'm having my Mega soon, so... you will really want this cannon. Yeah, I kind of brain lag there. I feel like I'm gonna get ganked here. I should just ulted him the moment he E then, because then he wouldn't have time to W out. But I kind of hesitated on like what's the correct play there. I think I'm gonna get ganked here, so I need to kind of just be careful. Because if I just don't die now to a gank, then he has no way to win anymore. As long as I keep the wave here and I check his mana. Because he doesn't have mana for E and ult right now, so... Yeah, I mean... I think I can play pretty aggressive soon. Now he's forced to take a base, else I just dive him. So this is kind of exactly all I wanted. I don't want to transform instantly because I want to keep my Mega for as long as possible when this wave crashes. Yeah, like now he loses two plates for this and Gragas just bought. I mean, this lane is really over for him right now. This Hail of Blades actually fixed the trading issue? Yeah, because if he all-ins me level 1, then I can actually just fight back with Bone Plating and Hail of Blades, and he does not really have a stronger level 1. I still need to disengage because I don't want to extend the trade too much, but it makes it a lot better. Because before, if he E's me, then I cannot even trade autos back. I have to keep running until I disengage and then trade autos. But right now, I can just trade autos. I could get dove on this wave, so I need to be careful, but it doesn't look like he wants to. Okay, the dive is actually coming, maybe. Okay, it's not. Okay, that's a really big fight mid. But even if he lands me now without jump, I do not die. Just because I have bone plating and mega soon. I can face check here because they cannot kill me because I'm super tanky. If he wants to freeze, he can freeze. I just need to get a deep vision now, or deep ward now, so I can actually play more aggressive. This guy is here. I don't really want to trade HP with him. Yeah, because this would happen. This guy comes here as well. Yeah, like now I just need to play safe because this guy has no job. He can still come from behind me, so I need to kind of angle myself so he doesn't... Actually, he's not 6, so I'm okay. But they're doing Herald now, that's the issue. Let's get this one on the right first and then that one. I just need to chill until Herald is completely dead and Thresh and Sid shows bot. And my team starts putting pressure somewhere to drag the enemy jungler away from here. As much as I am winning lane right now, if I die right now, it just kind of throws the whole game away. But now I have a freeze here. Nice. Like now I can just fight them. He's gonna troll soon. Yikes. Yeah, he kinda got outplayed really harder. Cause I was just outside of his ult range, but into my ult range. Now he has no ult, so I can play aggressive again for like another 2 minutes or so. Actually, it's not even good for me to hit here. Actually, I guess it's a good opportunity for me to extend my lead, so I'm just gonna stay, because my base would be not so great anyway. Well, he just lost lane again. Yeah, I don't know, he's just really mad. Because, like, my base would just be a Sheen, but then I would be sitting on like 800 gold and I have nothing to buy, so it would have just been really awkward. Oh, bot died. This is really bad because I wanted to just get my Mega and TP bot. Time to help my friend here. Just wanna sit in fog a bit. This is nice for me. Oh my god, this plate had 5 HP. Didn't even notice. No? What are you doing here? Thank you. And that's how you mug someone, chat. You just find a dark alleyway and you just take what's his. Is he really this angry? Come here. Enemy has been slain. Shut down. Oh, I can't really TP there. Turret plating will soon fall. Now it's a good time for me to base. I really want to snowball and help other people from my team, but it's a bit rough. I think I should go tanky, just because, yeah. Let me get some MR for this. Like, I need to just be able to survive Gragas and Vladimir, at least one of their combos, so I don't get instantly put out of the team fight. I would usually go Black Cleaver, but I feel like it's a bit of a bait item right now. Was not so good here. Where does Jinx want to go? Okay, I usually go top, but if Jinx wants to just not go bot, then I should go there. They should just not fight them. She just let me split or like hit, be able to hit here for a bit. Because I don't have TP. Someone should be able to go top because this guy is really weak and I don't want him to just farm for free. What is this guy doing? He does not win those. Why doesn't, I mean, I guess I wanted to just jump, force his pull, and then just re-engage after the pull is over, but he just didn't, he just, I don't know, I think he thought he's stronger than he actually is. He doesn't have tenacity at all in runes, it's impossible. Come here, big boy. This guy is mad. But how do we just keep, who keeps dying? Like to who even? No sums. Okay, nice. There you guys saw a little animation cancelling in there when you hit 100 rage. But yeah, with this item you kind of hit pretty hard right now. Just because you heal so much and you do such a big chunk. Like you just bonk someone for like... I think this guy can kill me now. He has no flash, no ignite as well. He face checks me here, he dies. I mean, usually I would want to push this, but I'm just really terrified that these guys are just gonna die. It's looking okay, I guess I'm just going bot. Like usually I would just want to push this all the way to the end, and if we need to stall Drake, then we stall Drake a bit. No, what are you doing there? Hey, give it back. Oh, oh no, you hate to see it, bro. That was not very nice of him. He just walked into it. I usually go Stridebreaker, but I'm just kind of experimenting because this item just got buffed this patch. So it feels pretty nice to be able to have some really, really strong... Oh, shit. Feels really nice to have such strong lane stats because Phage is such a good item by itself, just because of the regen you get. Because you kill someone and you get 2% of your like max HP back or whatever. Bonk. Oh shit. Now, did you guys see that slap? It was 30% of set HP. Black Reaver also got buffed. I mean, it's strong, but I mean, a lot of times you're like already winning a trade by the time you commit 6 autos or like 6 instances of damage. And just being having a big spike of damage combined with Sunderer giving you like big damage and sustain at the same time is just so strong. That was not so good to die and give that shutdown, but I didn't really think of Wukong. Because I could have just flashed out, but I thought that if I take the lantern back off a bit and W again, then it would be better. Is Divine better now? Yeah, they increased this thing from like 10% max HP to 12%, and also increased the healing for both ranged and melee. So now when you are actually ranged, Summon Tsuri, I guess, is that Romanian? Subscribe to the Prime, thanks for the sub. Welcome to the weak side, my friend. But yeah, like now you heal a lot more when you're like even ranged. Because before it used to be like only 30%, I think, and now it's like 40 or 45, so it's pretty good. So yeah, like you get a big chunk of damage extra from Sunderer and kind of some tankiness as well since you sustain it up again. So that's why I don't really like to go Black Cleaver, because I feel like it's a bit overkill. Like just being able to get some armor and mar and be able to trade a bit more overall, I feel like it makes me a lot stronger or a lot more impactful for the team. Because for example, if I go like Divine Sunderer and then Black Cleaver, if I jump on the enemy DK and this guy has Kraken, he's pretty much like one-shotting me and then I'm out of the fight. But if I have like Randon or something, I can kind of trade HP percentages with him. So if I make him like 60% but I'm 80%, then it's a lot better than me making him 40% and I'm 20%. Because with Gnar, you kind of just want to be annoying and just be in and out of the fight 24/7. Because Gnar is not really like, has a strong identity. He's kind of just doing everything, you know? Why Hail of Blaze instead of Kong? Because I need Hail of Blaze to contest to Kong level 1, because he's just so strong. Because if I have Kong... Oh, hello. Oh, I wanted to bounce off of him. I wanted to bounce off of Gragas and jump in there, but I transformed too late. Or like too early, I guess. So I could just bounce off of him and then just E-flash somewhere. Boom. I guess he doesn't die. Vlad shouldn't have W up right now. I need to kind of just back up because I'm really low. Or actually, I just take the red and then I'm full. Oh shit. That's not good. Guys jamming. Ah, shit, they actually get Nash. Actually, this is not so good for the game now, maybe. I kinda had too much fun. I think I just need to overload on HP now, because I have enough tanky stats, I just need HP. Maybe I actually go Sterak now. Nah, this is not gonna steal, I think. Close. How about we get Drake, it's whatever. They can't really push it with this Nash anyway. I didn't regen too much with Red, I should have waited a bit more. That guy has no W, but... FTP Mega. Should be able to pressure somewhere. I don't like Sarak second just because, like, it does give you some tankiness, but it's kind of like a mix, and I'd rather just go overall more into tankiness just because my base damages are so high with, like, being annoying with W and all of this stuff. Maybe I just want to split both. But this guy's so strong. He's cooking. No, he's dead, maybe. I don't have anywhere to TP to. Have to send the next message. Yes. Well played. Rising your Phoenix fire.